absolutely perfect, but enough for the pieces getting together. Saw in the video, we don't want the top of this or the bottom of the bag. We don't want the handles. So that's the piece of the cutter. First thing you're going to cut up is the tiny edge. We're not going to cut off much, but enough to get the bottom part of the bag cut off, and then enough to get the handles cut off, because they won't be able to be made into the strips, okay? So then the cutter will take out that next part. These become scraps. We really can't use for anything for this project, but they can be recycled. So when we're cutting, we'll need to make a pile of just scraps, or maybe one of my runners. They can be really good cleaner uppers, okay? Keep it folded like this. Older kids, adults, this is where I changed it a little bit. I did forks, so we do a thicker strip. So we're gonna cut this part in half. So you have two halves. You're gonna make fourths. You need to cut your half.